New experience. Euroleague is, of course, the most important basketball competition, not only in Europe, but in the world. We are very happy to be part of the Euroleague project. We practice now very hard, and we make preparation, of course, for next season for Bundesliga. But always we think about our first experience in Euroleague. Munich is one city, let's say, football, but slowly the people want to enjoy basketball. And in last season, all the games they was sold out. The people show respect and for our improving team basketball. Of course, we have enough illusion in Euroleague. Yeah, okay. We are newcomer because the team and coach staff, of course, they have some of them, they have a good experience because we participate in Euroleague many times. But, you know, now we are not alone. For us are very important our fans, and this is one reason more that we took decision to play, to accept invitation from Euroleague. Like player, like coach, we have experience, but it's new competition. First, both of them are, let's say, not too young, but they are 24, in excellent age to develop his talent, to improve. I am very happy for Djedović. Djedović was always my player. I was the one who find him in the time where Barca took decision to sign him, to bring him in Barca. Delaney is excellent, the player who can play my concept in defense, in offense, one transition, but one player who we needed this player's personality. I think he's young, but he's ready to take responsibility to be leader of the team. John is a great talent. So he is, of course, now in the new concept with Coach Pesic. He's Marc Gasol. His style, he thinking about how and his understanding for basketball is like Marc Gasol. He is very talented. He is 24, 25. Very important age for him. We have 2 years contract with him because we believe that he can improve. He can improve his game, his personality. We are happy that we have one very talented player on this position. Of course, every group is tough. If you are in Euroleague, all the teams are all the teams are quality. Olympiakos, we know Olympiakos is two times in the row European champion. Montepaschi is Italian champion. Galatasaray is Turkey champion. Zelena Gora is champion for Poland. Malaga sempre Euroleague, and they have now a very good team. The group is very tough, but we are not bad. You know, this is in the moment to talk about position. First of all, we want to think like all the coaches of the world from game to game. But we will be happy to qualify us other 16, and then we have 14 games. This is very important for our team, for experience, and to stay in competitive in Euroleague. That means our goal should be to qualify for top 16.
Okay, perfecto.
Perfecto.